water's, I mean, my boat's taking on a lot of water. So it's kind of a new skirt. Thank you.
After what?
Because you said when you got in, you felt like you were
already coming up with that. Yeah, I mean, I hadn't been in my playboat in like 3 weeks. And so, it's like... My villain.
Are you level 4?
Yeah. But I was like, okay, this feels, you know, I feel fat. I feel like I gained, that's part of it. Is I
put on your winter coat?
I put on my damn winter freaking 4 winter coats.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. An extra 20 pounds, man.
I like your paddle.
I like it. Yeah. I like it. Although I do kind of waffle or something when I was. Huh? It's a lightning brand. And that's the brand. And this is the chlorophyll. Yeah, it's pretty nice. They're supposed to have like 50 different designs. Yeah.
I saw somebody with the, I wonder if that American flag
model. Yeah. Now here's what I like most about it is here. Feel where the bends are and how.
Yeah, it does.
So it's like real close, yeah. Real in.
And yeah. It's got a really good shape as opposed to this. It's just like barely.
So. I like it because it keeps me in a box, you know, and you know.
This one's too short.
Really? Shorter I'm feeling, I don't see myself really being in hellhole too much, because, you know, just feeling like, that's what I was trying to do, I was trying to roll and stage it until I felt comfortable, like my roll, I never did, my roll always seemed like it was jacked up, and which I felt like I had good form, but I was on the back deck, and I think it was like, I think one time I came up, but I was like vertical. Shoulder do okay?
Yeah, it's fine. But I was just like, you can't make that move, you probably don't have any business feeling too.
Probably a good idea.
Good news is, they're going to be releasing it next
year. They're going to be releasing what?
Releasing a Chio. I think a Chio release agreement is good for like the next 40 years or something like that.
Oh, yeah, it'll always be there. And, you know, there's a lot of May releases next year again. So. And I'm sorry I'm pokey, guys, but I appreciate y'all waiting. I was like, they left. And then, like,
we need to make sure we can feed a green paddle every now and again.
And then somebody else come down I knew, and I was like, oh, hey, yeah, my crew kind of left, and they're like, oh, you can come with us. There we are, right there. And then, before I knew it, I looked around and was talking to Rob Murphy, and they had taken off. Bopping around, just going at my own pace, because I got some video there at the little spin spot for my coaching video. That was a good spot. It was good and close, and you can watch people pretty directly and be like, yep, that's when they stop looking at the hole. Same material as snowboards.
I have no idea what snowboards. Hey, Jack.
Did he say angel queen? At least they say, you know, putting the designs on there is the same technology. Thank you. I gotta empty out my bow a little bit.
Okay.
So.
That's fine. The eddy above it, the water's kind of flowing right to left.
Not my boat.